Green for Tomas Tatar. Tatar coming in, the shot, scores! Tatar with 2:50 to play, makes it 4-3. He gets his first in 9 games.
And you called it earlier, the kind of guy when you can start to see his game emerge.
Nugent Hopkins to Eberle, Jordan Eberle, cutting to the middle, he gets checked, stays with it, drops it for Nugent Hopkins, Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Zekera snaps a shot, for the save, Zekera jams, he scores! Andre Zekera, overtime winner!
A playoff hunt here as it's down in the Anaheim zone for Lindholm. As Corey Perry, Ryan Getzlaff, and Ricard Raquel start up front as the Red Wings have it. Scores! That quickly! Tatar! And boy, are there plenty of Red Wing fans here tonight.
You gotta like to start the Red Wings hat here in Anaheim. Taking to that Tatar.
And now lost it to Shaw. Cage shielding, bouncing in front, and a pass for Hossa, score! Marian Hossa! McKinnon, he was checked. Shaw chasing back the other way, Duchesne trying to catch him. Now here's Taves for Hossa, the shot, score! Marian Hossa, set up by Jonathan Taves.
Happy New Year, 2000.
AK, Bob and Jim, back to you.
All right, Red Wings into the King zone. Gatsuk to Helm and score! Tipped in front. Helm from the right side. Tatar was skating through in front of the net, and the game is tied.
Beleski on the faceoff for the Bruins, but it's tipped back to Chara. Chara took a screenshot, scored! Chara let the shot go from the point through a screen, and it caught Leonard by surprise, and Boston has the lead.
On Rasmussen, carried on Gustafson. Sandra, quick shot!
It all starts with five guys in the zone. Gustafson steps up in the neutral zone. There's no gap between their forwards and their D. That's the way Joel Quenneville likes it. Five guys involved all the time. And because he stands up at the red line, this goal happens. He keeps the puck alive. And it's a great pass play and a one-timer.
Now ready. The draw. Keith looks ahead. Just jumped away from Holson. Might do it anyway. It did.
When Nashville was on a road trip in Boston, he went to go visit his former teammates at Northeastern, gave him an inspiring talk.
Richard Panik scores! A surprising shot that blows past Pekarinen.
Going, he's caught. Here they go, they three on two.
Two Red Wings with numbers. Here's Smith. Nyquist. Yurko scores!
Lost it for a moment, but the Kings can't get control. Here is Marlowe in front, taken away by Toffoli. 1 minute to go in the overtime. Kings have a man on the left wing. Long pass left side. Cutting in now, a shot. Score by Gabrick! And the Kings win the game!
Find a way to come back against a very hot San Jose Shark team and watch the control here. From this point on, Gabrick is open. But watch the hands here. He doesn't take the extra stick handle this time. There's a lot of times Marian Gabrick will go stick handle, stick handle, stick handle. Watch here. It's just on his blade. And Martin Jones, maybe expecting another stick handle, doesn't get it. What he gets is a roof shot, far side, and perfectly placed.
Back into those bodies. Here's Spooner. Top of the circle, now to the dot to Chara. He scores!
Taking the first step to get back in this thing.